People have always told me how to do things. People always told me I do things wrong. What they don't realize, I really don't care. I do things the way I want. I do things my way. Hey, IFBB Pro, Johnny Jackson here. Johnny O. Jackson here. After the Toronto show, I decided to change up, and I've trained so many different ways. I trained with Charles Glass, I trained with Tom Prince, I trained with Milos, trained with Dennis James, trained with Branch Warren, my normal training partner. But I still seem to not be able to capitalize on the size I need to capitalize on for my quads to be totally successful on stage. The only thing that I haven't tried is to overtrain. And that's what I'm doing now. I'm doing legs 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Today is my heavy day. On these days, I just do squat, leg press, and hack squat. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Right now, I'm at the top end of my last set is 495 or 500 pounds, because the bar is actually 5 pounds heavier. The squat bar here. So 500 pounds is my top weight for this is my first week doing this.
Come on, calm down and focus.
Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I fucking love it, boy. Come on. Yep.
My goal is to get to 800 at the end of 6 weeks of training, throwing legs like this on my heavy day. So I'm starting out with 500 for five.
Thanks, man.
Then I moved on to leg press.
Come on, boy, wake up. Time to go to work. Come on, be amazing. Get south.
And I end up with 10 plates on either side. The hardest thing is pace. You get so worked out, you want to go with this heat. You gotta be careful, you find yourself face down in the dirt. My goal at the end of 6 weeks is to have anywhere from 17 to 18 plates on the press on either side for 30 reps. Then after that, I go into hack squats. I don't really have a weight goal for hack squats. I'm just going to pile it on each week. I would say anywhere from 50 to 100 pounds each week for 10, and just go as far as I can and as heavy as I can on that.
Yeah!
Well, my upper body is so dominant and so thick that it takes away from my lower body. So I got to work a little bit harder to bring them up, to overemphasize them, to match my upper body.
Don't be a punk about it.
You guys out there with that same problem, just stay consistent, man. No matter what nobody say. Each week in the gym, some weeks you're gonna have good days, some weeks you're gonna have bad days. You take the good with the bad and just stay consistent, move forward, train hard, make sure you get the calories in.
Oh yeah, that's some lightweight, motherfucker.
And get your prayers and your vitamins in. And I'm not gonna guarantee you're gonna look as good as I do, but I'll be damned if it won't make a difference.
Yeah.
That's what I do. Like I always say, do you think you're man enough? Metroplex Gym, Arlington. Mutant Nation style. Metroplex Arlington style. Most important, Johnny O. Jackson style. See you next time.